great tragedy for Ukraine and its people, but ended with the promise of a new day. The oppression of the Tsar's regime led to the communist revolution in the midst of the First World War, but the Soviets' centralized control caused the famine of 1932-33, with over 4 million deaths. By the end of the 1930s, Ukrainian culture had been officially erased, and over 200 Ukrainian writers had been purged. In World War II, first the Nazis and then the Soviets crushed any sign of Ukrainian independence, suppressing its art and its culture. Only with the dissolution of the USSR could the flower of Ukraine's art come back into the light. Ukraine's struggle for full freedom is still under attack, but the glory of their music and poetry strengthens its people in this time of great trial. Please join us once again as we listen to the poetry and music of the hidden life of Ukraine.
Thank you. чесноти і довір'я, у кого з вірності в коханні, у кого з вічного поривання, у кого з щирості до роботи, у кого з щедрості на турботи, у кого з пісні, або з надії, або з поезії, або з мрії. Людина нібито не літає, а крила має, а крила має.
I wonder, feathers races, don't meet the ground. If there's no land, there will be cloud. There will be freedom, if not a haven. If there's no love, there will be heaven. This is probably the bird's tooth, but for human, what's the truth? Not able to fly, he lives on the earth. But to have wings is of precious worth. Their wings aren't made of feathers and fluff. They're made of honor, integrity, trust. Some wings of perpetual inspiration, others of passionate dedication. Somebody's wings are filled by effort. Somebody's with treatment of Linhart Desert. Somebody had wings of his hope, of the dream, of his laurels of glory, esteem. Humans allegedly can't live in the sky. But we have our wings, and we can fly.
Thank you.
And a special thank you to Helen Riva, the inspiration, and as a program, just